A deadly officer-involved shooting is now under investigation in Waldport. That's south of Newport. Lincoln County deputies say it all started last night with reports of a person firing a rifle near a home. When a deputy arrived, we're told the person walked out of the house with a gun and the deputy fired. The person involved died on the way to the hospital in an ambulance. The deputy was not hurt. We're working to get more information.